So I'm gonna demonstrate the calf and the quads. This requires your both hands or one hand support on your quad one on your knee. So now right here, what I'm doing, I noticed that when you spread your feet apart, calves, it works the inside muscle. So not just does it work the inside muscle, but if you also turn your leg in, it gives it more of the inside muscle. So that's what I was doing there. So right here, I'm gonna do leg presses, and I'm using both of my hands to support my leg. So support the quad and that's a normal.